Great Britain's Alan Campbell claimed bronze in the men's single sculls as New Zealand's Michael Drysdale won gold and Czech Andre Sinek took silver. Drysdale and Sinek pulled away after 1,000m at Eton Dorney before the Kiwi powered on to win by half a length. Campbell, who came fifth in the event at the 2008 Beijing Games, started well but was just behind Sweden's Lasse Kronan at the 1500m mark. But a late surge lifted the 29-year-old Northern Irishman into bronze. "The two guys were quicker than me," said an exhausted Campbell, who was helped to the medal ceremony by five-time Olympic champion and BBC sport analyst Sir Steve Redgrave. "I did everything I could, but, ultimately, I wasn't able to match them. I am so sore and tired. I'm really pleased. It's another medal for our part of the country," with the Chambers brothers getting the silver in the men's lightweight four on Thursday.